Okay, this is where it exits now.
Plexiglass does have cracks in it. There's a crack here, and there's also a crack here. Just documenting that.
You can see where the line is for the plastic cover that is there. But we want to go through the box beam, so the box beam is probably going to be somewhere here in this area. It'll be a safer install for all parties.